We're into the holiday season, which means there are markets and craft fairs popping up all over. It's a great time to check out farmers markets and your local shops to gather all the gifts you need. Things are on sale, after all. If you've got a hard-to-buy-for music band on your list this year, then why not get them a weekend pass for the 42nd Annual Summer Folk Music and Craft Festival? Weekend passes are only $100 until December 31st, and that gets you 3 days of music on 7 stages with more than 40 incredible acts from right here in Grey Bruce and all around the world. Visit summerfolk.org for more information. If you're shopping around downtown Owen Sound on Friday, December 2nd, then stay late to see Santa with Muscles at Heartwood Concert Hall. They're an energetic cover band from Toronto featuring an Owen Sound export, Scott E. Farmer, on vocals, keyboards, and guitar. Scott is coming back to his hometown and bringing some of his best musical pals to rock your favorite songs from the 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. If you're a musician playing in Grey Bruce, then send us your concert info to georgianbeyroof@summerfolk.org, and we'll use the power of radio to tell folks about it. Send us a few tracks too, and we'll share one of them right here on the air. Mostly cloudy this afternoon with a few sunny breaks and a high of 4. Partly cloudy overnight tonight, dropping to a low of 0. Becoming cloudy Monday afternoon and increasing wind. Periods of rain later in the day and a high of 5. Strong southeast wind to start today Tuesday with periods of rain in the afternoon and a high of 11.
Hey, I'm Jay Lever.
And I'm Tara Love.
And we're the Small Boys.
You're listening to Georgian Bay Roots.
Going Game 5 in Gaelic. And that's why it's the perfect name for a five-piece Cape Breton super group. Together, they have over 40 nominations and awards. And they've made a name for themselves with fiery Celtic stuff. We need a little fire at this time of year, so here are a collection of tunes from their 2014 album, Five. This is the Oak Tree Set, and it's a collection of quick reels.